What's up, YouTube? This is Bro52, and welcome back to The Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask. In this episode, we are going to be continuing our quest through the swamp to do the tour guide, and then I need to do everything I did in the last episode again. That's fun. Okay, I'm back. I just finished my little conversation with the monkeys, and we're finally back to where we were before. So, oops. I'm actually just gonna put that away. Okay, we can continue. So I'm not following these guys. I forgot to get the map. I need to go do that real quick. Sorry. Look at that moon. Good God. Okay. I finished my map buying. Actually, I have the mini map at the bottom right now, which is very helpful. And we can continue. Pretty sure we have to be human to take the tour. I know, everybody's racist to take scripts in freaking Zelda. I don't know. Anyway. We will do. Thanks for what you did, bro. I keep skipping it out. Ah, yes, we've got a special going on right now, and we're giving this out for free. The pictograph box. You can shoot only one pictograph like that right on. But you can retake it as many times as you like. If you take a nice picture from the boat, take it to that fellow over there. Alright, the boat's leaving. I need to work on my enunciation. I slur my words a lot. Welcome to the boat cruise. Please select your picture of box and to see and press C to use it. Please enjoy the swamp scenery to your heart's content. Okay, I'm pretty sure if you take a picture of the big octo, That's one. If you take a picture of Tingle, there's one. I don't know exactly what gives you the heart piece. I'm pretty sure it's the Big Octo. But I don't know. Oh my god. This is so weird. The inverted camera, yeah. There it is. Snippity snap. Don't. Get a better one. Sure. Because we have to kill it to get through. So. What's that? Oh, no, I didn't mean to trash it. I pressed the wrong button. Oh, I know Tingle's one, so we can do Tingle. But we got a whole nother thing going on here. Now arriving at Deku Palace. The swamp water is poisonous here, so please watch yourself. Are you disembarking? Yeah. Okay. Here's the monkey. Oh. The monkey that had his brother kidnapped. He's leading me in. The moon. Deku Palace. Okay. So to get through, we have to be Deku Link. Obviously. That says, this is the palace of the Deku Kingdom, only those on official business may enter. But you may enter to see the public humiliation of the foolish monkey who angered our king. Follow this hall straight to the royal chamber. Do not enter any other areas whatsoever. And of course we have to go into the areas, but we can see first. Hello. I haven't seen your face before. Are you visiting? Usually I don't allow the likes of you in my royal chamber, but today is different. We're about to punish the foolish monkey who kidnapped a Deku princess. He has insulted the royal family. I'll show him what happens when you do that. That foolish monkey is up in that cage. Take a good look at his face. There he is. The monkey. He keeps saying that I kidnapped her. No matter how many times they say it, it's not going to bring the princess back. If they're not careful, the princess will fall victim to a monster. Please, believe my words. I have a review. You can take off the mask to get in front of Deku, obviously. So now I have to sneak around in the other room. This first. Was my brother alright? Did you see entrance to cage? Reno's secret route there. Enter secret route from outer garden entrance, but entrance to tall palace. No one can reach it. Need Bean from Bean Cellar. Live beneath palace garden.
Yes.
Oh, you smart. Plant Bean in soft place by outer garden. You figure out rest. Hurry. Help Bruda. Alright, so this is the way to the Bean. I don't remember this also. This is a sneaky part of the game. Gotta sneak down and let him see us. At nighttime, you can see their vision. I'm dumb. Thought I could make a break from there. Alright, let me enter. Oh, I need to play the Song of Slow. What's the buttons again? There we go. It slows down the time so I get more time of the day. Oh no, this is the wrong one. Gotta play it backwards. Slow the current of flow of time. Okay, so the day will pass slower now. And the icon down there is red, or blue because of that. So we always know that it's all inverted. I don't exactly know when to go here. Right now, I guess. Don't see me. Purpose? Heh heh! That was close. destroy this piece of art here. I'll take that. See, there's a lot of side quests in this one. I'll just get myself kicked out. Sir, do you see me? Thank you. Alright, so the right side is the one with the beanstalk. Magic bean, man. I just get 4 heart pieces. Can I please speak? Can I please speak? Thank you. Yes, yes, I know. Wank word. Bum, 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 bum. No, 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 no. Why'd he turn around? He's supposed to go 360 around it. Thank you very much, sir. I appreciate that. I'm in focus mode right now, apparently. I got scared. I thought it pulled my view away because I got captured, right? So we can see their line of sight now. Okay, here's the bean. Here's the bean man. Well, Chomp Chomp, you're the first customer I've had in a long time.
Did you know you uploaded the stream?
What?
Stream.
What?
That you were doing. Of Mom and Dead, you were uploading.
It's work. I'm working on it. Do you need any magic beans? They sprout leaves as soon as you water them. That they do, they do. I'll give you one free sample, so try planting it in some soft soil. You can always buy more. So we're gonna buy a surplus, but there's also a little quest we can do with them over here for some free bucks. Get our water. We got some spring water. Yeah, I know. Pretty sure this is just money. That sucks, I have a full wallet. Alright. Anyway, that was a little secret we can do. But we'll buy some medicine now. Oh yeah, there are bugs here.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, wait, why are we buying the surplus? We lose this whenever we start. Okay, well, I bought a wand, apparently. You need your bug? Oh my god. I don't know if I can still put this in there, but if you put bugs in the soil, it also do stuff. You guys? Maybe? Nope. It's already gone. Okay, we'll buy some. But she has some spring water. That was a piece of heart. I'm gonna be upset. Okay. We will continue. Whoa! Catch me. Thank you. Now I have to go to the outer spring on the right side, right here. Pretty sure you can still play the Song of Storms. No. No, you can't. I lie. Alright. Glad I saw somebody play Song of Storms here. Anyway, there's some spring water. Grow it up. Pretty sure we need dig nuts for the next part. Which is why there's a little farm there. Yeah, thank god, I thought I was gonna fall off. This part is stressful as bales. These guys shoot at you. Which is why you have the option to, Don't you dare. Don't you dare hit me with that. The timing is impeccable on this part. You really have to get it. No, 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 no. Get it! Just really so much. So stressful. It goes up. Okay. Whew, oh my god. Okay, so we're in the man's place now. Hello, sir. Oh, yeah. I forget what we have to do here. Oh, stop. I think maybe. Remember exactly what to do. Oh, how did you get here? Shh, if they see you, they'll capture you. What? My brothers asked for your help? Ugh, I'm terribly sorry. Just try to cut my rope. We'll talk after that. No good after all. Well, you don't have to have something to make a lot of noise like a rabbit trap. I will show it to me. Okay, we need to switch to my man. Yeah. There we go, what the heck? Oh, you have them, you do. Just like the princess, Deku pipes, those will work great. By the way, who are you? Whoa, that's not important now, just listen to me. I was trying to find out about the poison in the swamp, so I went to Woodfall Temple above the waterfall. But the temple had become a monster's lair, and the princess was captured by the monster. Since the Deku King thinks I kidnapped the princess, he won't listen to a word I say. Now the princess is in trouble, so I must hurry to the temple and save her. Do you understand my plight? So then, that means you will go in my place and save the princess. Okay, now I'll teach you the melody that opens the temple. The princess taught it to me. We can't let them hear us, so I'll sing it softly. You learned the Sonata of Awakening. This melody awakens those who have fallen into a deep sleep. Everyone, did you hear that? This melody, which only the Deku royal family knows, it proves the foolish monkey deceived the princess so he could enter the temple. Everyone, let the monkey's punishment commence! Link just falls over. You better take the shortcut to Deku Temple. The Deku people used to get to the photo. But you must hurry. If you don't, I will be punished by the Deku King. Okay, so we'll finish this little segment here and tackle the Woodfall Temple in the next episode. So anyways guys, I'm gonna use the video. Video was coming. Thank you for seeing. I'll see you in the next one. Bye guys. Let's go for the jungle gym. Oh, I'm missing. Gotta go for the jungle gym, man. How did you not see that? How did you not? It was clear as day.